Thank you. Justice. I'm Director of Percussion here at Western. It is my absolute privilege to get to work with these incredible young musicians you see before you tonight. That first piece that we played was Primeval by our very own graduating senior music major, Sloan Bass. She's got some really great program notes in the front matter of the score, so I'd like to read them to y'all. I wrote this piece in order to offer some slightly different repertoire than what I typically see as an outsider to the percussion world. The word primeval refers not only to the most ancient and forgotten reaches of history, but to the most wild intrinsic feelings buried in ourselves. This piece's meditative nature calls to mind the world's oldest and most mysterious concepts, such as life and death, and aims to present complex colors to inspire listeners to think of the forces in the world they don't understand and explore their own individual primal responses. While the piece includes some vivid and energetic sections, it also calls on the audience to appreciate the reverb and silence in between sounds. Give us just a minute to set up for the next piece, and then we're going to present Escape Velocity. I've been wanting to do this piece ever since I came to Western with the percussion ensemble, and these folks have been working so hard to put together an amazing and intricate and technically pretty challenging but super engaging piece of music. I think we were in a rehearsal, and I asked Alice, and I said, Alex, is this like the hardest piece you've ever played? Anyway? but they're pulling it off super, super well. I think you're going to enjoy it. It's a really, really wonderful part of our repertory as percussionists, and the composer writes in the program notes here, Escape Velocity was composed in the spring of 2008. The quartet features three keyboards and a djembe part, although each player plays several other percussion instruments, often simultaneously with their primary part. This piece is influenced by the music of Bela Bartok, as well as the drum and bass artists like Venetian Snares and Aphex Twin. Please enjoy Escape Velocity. Thank you. We're going to switch over to symphonic band. Kick back, make yourselves comfortable for a few minutes. We'll be back shortly. Thank you.
Well, you know, us musicians are temperamental. It has to just be right. So thank you for your patience. We got everything set up and we're good to go. Thank you so much for being here tonight. We appreciate your loyal support. It's been a great year. This is our last concert for the Symphonic Band. We have an orchestra concert on Tuesday night, so we hope you'll be here for that. It's really going to be good. And so we thank you for this season we've had. Thank you for your financial support. Thank you for your loyal support, your encouragement, and pat on the backs, your smiles. It's great to see some new faces tonight, and we thank you so much for the faces that we've seen all year long. So this will be our last performance, and we're very proud of the work we've done. We hope you enjoy it. There's going to be some music for everybody in here. It's very varied, and it's going to be a really great concert tonight. And tonight it is my honor and privilege, as always, to introduce our director of bands, Dr. Brett Keating. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, we just have to move a little bit more furniture. Thank you all for being here tonight. This next piece you're gonna hear, you're in for a real treat. Cade Mitchell is a music major here at Western, and he's just a fantastic musician. And he was working on the Xylo solo, and I heard him working on it, and Dr. Justice was talking to me about it. It's like, you know, that sounds pretty dang good. I bet there's an arrangement for band. And there was, and it was in the exact same key, which means Cade didn't have to learn it up a bar, which is excellent news. So we're gonna perform this sans conductor. So this has been a great exercise for our band to really listen forward to the soloist and follow Cade wherever he goes, and perhaps showing the, well, how useless conductors really are. We're not very important, we don't make any sound. So I hope you enjoyed Log Cabin Blues with our featured soloist, Cade Mitchell. Thank you. Can we give Kate another hand? So this next piece is something entirely different. While that was written in 1924, we just heard, this was written in, I think, 2018, This Cruel Moon, by a famous band composer, John Mackey. It's actually an excerpt of a larger symphony that he wrote for wind ensemble. It's actually a 40-minute symphony, and this is the middle movement of it. And it's a beautiful, patient piece of music. It's not upbeat like you just heard. And just like how what you just heard was very tonal, this is full of bittersweet harmonies, lots of cluster chords, lots of polychords, things that you might be like, are they playing a wrong note? I promise you, they are not. We've been working really, really hard to iron this piece out, and they're doing a beautiful job. So I hope you enjoy this really introspective, patient piece, This Cruel Moon by John Mackey.
Thank you. Before we play our last piece, we would like to take just a minute here and acknowledge all of our graduating seniors. We are so grateful to them for their dedication and hard work and beautiful artistry in this ensemble over the last 4 years. They've all contributed, not just musically, but also personally, and we're gonna miss them dearly, and we wish them all well. So I'll just read their names, and we have a little certificate for them, as well as a poster for each of you signed by the rest of your bandmates. So please, can we please give a round of applause to Alexander or AJ Barber. Bryce Peterson. Sloan Basnes. Allie Wetherill. Emily Mullenberg. And last but not least, Rachel Hoy. Here, and this is the second year of it, and this is the naming of the Perry Anderson Music Citizenship Award. This award is named in honor of Director of Development and the longtime band member Perry Anderson. Perry, stand up. Perry, we love you. And this award is given to a role model student each year to recognize outstanding community building, service, spirit, and leadership. And it was with a unanimous faculty vote that this year's award goes to the one and only Sloan Basnes. Piece we have for you is Pike's Peak by Brian Balmage's. This was commissioned by the Colorado Bandmasters Association maybe 2018, and this is the first time it's been performed here at Western, and it uses snippets of America. At first it's pretty disguised, and then at the end it comes pretty obvious, and it's a really, really beautiful and really, really fun piece. So I hope you enjoy our closer for this evening, Pike's Peak by Brian Balmage's.